After successfully debuting with Karan Johar's Dhadak, Janhvi Kapoor is set to fly high. The actress, who will next be seen in Karan Johar's Takht, has also been roped in for Gunjan Saxena biopic to play the IAF, India's first female combat aviator, who played a pivotal role during the 1999 Kargil War. But before makers could announce their third venture with the actress, a picture has been leaked online. The leaked picture shows Janhvi in a pilot attire. Wearing navy blue dungarees, looks like Janhvi Kapoor was either giving her look test or she has already begun training to play a pilot. Talking about Janhvi, a source close to the makers told Bollywood Hangama, Karan Johar thinks Janhvi has the right posture and attitude to play Gunjan Saxena. No, Janhvi won't actually fly a helicopter in the film, but she is going to learn how the helicopter works so she looks comfortable inside a helicopter. Janhvi is also a part of Takht with Ranveer Singh, Vicky Kaushal, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Bhoomi Pednekar and Tanil Kapoor. Talking about the film, Karan spoke on No Filter Neha Season 3. He said, "Takht is hugely most passionate piece of material that I will ever direct. I'm obsessed with the Mughal era. That's the one part of history I was obsessed with in terms of its visual texture, content, controversial content, the political betrayal, the love, the lust, madness, the violence. That era is exotic and absolutely beautiful. It is the film I always chased and wanted to put on screen. I can't wait for the world to see." Janhvi's on a roll.